changing course.
Enemy sighted.
Starhawks engaging. Teleportarium vectors calculated.
Enemy sighted.
Impossible, Admiral.
Setting priority target. Initiate Thunderhawk bombardment. Initiate Thunderhawk bombardment. Launch Thunderhawks!
We read several Drukhari vessels and are receiving a distress hymnal from a nearby mining complex. Do you think the two are related?
Undoubtedly. All vessels, full ahead to the mining complex. This system has suffered enough. The Drukhari shall not add to its woes.
Specs readings suggest a plasma storm will soon occur in this region. I recommend we avoid gas clouds for the duration. The mixture will be explosive.
Understood. Helm, keep us clear.
Underway! We serve! Course engaged. Engaging engines. Your orders? Heading acknowledged. Ship ready!
Admiral Spire to Drukhari Raiders. This is your only warning. Depart empty-handed, or suffer the Imperium's wrath.
What is this? I was promised rich prayers, unvigiled and ripe for the taking. Find my spymaster and have him flayed alive.
I repeat. Withdraw now or be obliterated. These are loyal subjects of the Imperium, not your chattels.
Break and attack! Pattern of the Void Serpent! Fill your halls with prisoners, but the Admiral is mine! His scream shall last a lifetime beneath my blade.
Drukhari vessels closing.
Enemy sighted!
Engines engaged!
We stand ready. At your command.
Enemy sighted!
Holy Omnisire, heal thy wounded servant.
The enemy.
Hold course.
We wait your command.
Where shall we strike? Give us purpose!
Aye, Admiral.
Initiate Thunderhawk bombardment.
Commodore, report. Is that the last of them?
Seems so, aye, Admiral. Always hard to tell with Drukhari, but I think so.
Secure from battle stations. The border will be safer, at least for a time.
Reports of Xenos activity have slackened almost to nothing, High Admiral. Perhaps you may yet serve the Emperor's designs.
I am gratified by your praise, Lord Inquisitor.
Some good has come of this, my lords. The affected worlds have raised substantial militias to repel the Xenos. They'll serve as effective auxiliaries if the Despoilers' forces return.
The situation should never have been allowed to arise. See that there is no repeat.
Understood, my lord.
We're receiving a message from the governor of Laurentix of Bellus Corona. Seems like while we were chasing Drukhari's slavers, the Despoiler took advantage.
Hi, Admiral Spire!
I wonder what this could be about. Can this wait, my lord? We're moving to reinforce Laurentix.
Ah. Yes. Very good, High Admiral. Carry on.
Some days I miss Inquisitor Horst. I wonder whatever became of him.
Lord High Admiral Spire.
A pleasure to hear your voice as ever, Inquisitor. How may I serve the Imperium?
One of my agents has been contacted by a Necron turncoat. This individual claims knowledge of dire happenings in the Reznor system.
A Necron traitor? I've never heard of such a thing.
They are rare, but known to those of us who make study of such things. But is he trustworthy? We will only find that out through investigation.
Understood, Inquisitor. I'll dispatch scouts at once. Better still, I'll lead the mission personally.
sighted! Enemy sighted!
Engage Chrysalis protocols!
Initiate Thunderhawk bombardment!
Chrysalis protocols.
Target locked in.
Initiate Thunderhawk bombardment.
underway.
Enemy in sight! Enemy in sight!
Initiate Thunderhawk bombardment!
Enemy in sight!
Enemy in sight! All servitors and tech marines begin repairs!
Thunderhawks!
Machine spirits.
Obliterate that target.
Levels.
Escort vessel lost. Enemy in sight.
Hold course. Feel our might.
Enemy sighted!
Holy Omnissiah, heal thy wounded servant! Engage Chrysalis protocols! Our vessel screams! Escort ship at malfunction!
Holy Omnissiah, heal thy wounded servant!
Sire, heal thy wounded servant. Engage Chrysalis protocols.
Enemy sighted!
Holy Omnissiah, heal thy wounded servant! Chrysalis protocols!
Lost. Long ago, before mankind was even a footnote in galactic history, the Necrons ruled the stars. But the march of time and grievous war forced them into hibernation. For 60 million years, they slumbered, untold legions entombed in deathless slumber, waiting for the hour in which their rule would once more shape the galaxy. Now, at long last, that time has arrived. With the coming of Abaddon's Black Crusade, life stirs beneath dead worlds. The mad Pharaoh Khefrek rouses the Neferu dynasty to war. Ships of living metal blacken the stars, immune to the perils of an uncaring void, harnessing technology far beyond mankind's grasp. These vessels bestride the stellar wastes of the gods of old, reuniting the sundered worlds of the Neferu in a single, glorious purpose. But Khefrek's plans go deeper than mere reconquest. The expansion of Dominion is but one step along the path that will either see him master of all he surveys, or the world bordering the Eye of Terror reduced to ash.
Coordinates acknowledged. Ship ready.
Teleport attack successful!